Hey, what's up?
And if we let him be someone else without our help,
he's gonna...
He's our only witness.
Is that what you guys doing here? You push your little papers and you make your little speeches, and in the end, another dirtbag walks? Huh? Huh? Amen. 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 Walk it off! Walk it off! Sorry about my partner. He's been on edge ever since we switched.
Well, you know, I'm always thinking three steps ahead.
Well, three steps ahead? Hey, that's a lot of steps.
Yeah, I'll go you one step
ahead. Don't get any closer.
Sorry.
Nicolas Cage, good or bad? A challenge, certainly, but not unsolvable. Because all actors have distinct values, which I use to find answers.
Abed, how much Nicolas Cage did you...
Enough! I watched enough to find the answers. Because this is my reality. This is how I learned to be. And my being doesn't allow for Nicolas freaking Cage, okay? Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh! Oh! I'm a sexy cat. Don't do this. Don't take it away from me.
Beg me. Beg me not to take it from you. Beg me not to kill your game.
Please. Maya. Please don't kill my game. It's not a game for me, Troy. I'm seeing real lava because you're leaving. It's embarrassing. And I don't want to be crazy, but I am crazy, so... I made a game that made you and everyone else see what I see. What do I care about? Are you familiar with DuckTales?
We're friends.
This is the dorkiest bullshit I've ever seen. It's TV. It's comfort. It's a friend you've known so well and for so long. You just let it be with you. And it needs to be okay for it to have a bad day. Or phone in a day. And it needs to be okay for it to get on a boat with LeVar Burton and never come back. Because eventually, it all will.
Hi.
Here's a special idea. How about we take your special little surprise and we roll it into a special little ball and then we cram it into your special little butt? Why don't we do that? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yeah! What are you reading?
Pride and Prejudice.
So you're familiar with two sins. How about a third?
Oh. Well, I don't think we're allowed to smoke in here.
And you picked the wrong outfit, didn't you? Don Draper from Mad Men. What'd you think?
Weird.
Awesome.
Hello? Is there anyone here? I need help. Oh, thank God, an old doctor. Me and my partner are Top Gun fighter pilots, the best of the best.
Okay, you want to bet on it?
Yeah, okay.
Not money, hair.
You want my hair?
Oh, it's not for me.
Let's just do money.
Fine.
One, two, three, four. Santa Claus was born in 1945. He had a boogie-woogie Coca-Cola army jive.
And when the commies gave the polio to Doris Day, Santa helped the Beatles chase McCarthy away. That baby boomer Santa, he's never gonna die.
Santa fought at Woodstock and Vietnam and smoked a ton of acid and burnt his bra.
And then in 1970, he did more drugs and
And his hair stayed long, and he grew a mustache.
Baby Boomer Santa, he's gonna stay alive. Ha, ha, ha.
Santa invented Spielberg and microchips.
Santa invented Coca-Cola and aerobics.
He made the Iron Curtain and the Gremlins too. Fake butter and AIDS and Twin Peaks. Baby Boomer Santa, thank you for MTV.
When I cloned you, I had to patch some missing parts of your DNA with genes from a homing pigeon. You may notice side effects, like a compulsion to come back.
And $46 million for psychological damage.